While you're using Onyx, how to deal with the input tax in the general ledger? So let's see together.
By activating the variable using tax income in the general ledger parameter screen.